you rest in peace.
Bueno, nos da muchísimo gusto estar en este día tan especial en donde vamos a rendirle un homenaje a uno de los cineastas más importantes del cine contemporáneo, un gran amigo del festival, al señor Béla, para quien pido un fuerte aplauso, por favor. En el año 2011 tuvimos el placer de recibir a Béla como invitado de honor. Presentamos sus películas. A partir de entonces, me atrevo a decir que nos convertimos en amigos. Visité su escuela en Sarajevo. Fui a verlo a un festival en la República Eslovaca. Fui a la Semana de Cine Húngaro. Y hemos estado tratando de convencerlo de que sea el presidente del jurado. Lo logramos. Estamos muy honrados de esta circunstancia aquí en el Festival de Morelia para celebrar los 15 años.
Yes. So we are very proud, and together with the film archive of our National University of Mexico, we want to recognize the most important figures in filmmaking industry, and therefore we are very grateful that you have accepted to receive the medal from the Mexican, from the National Film Archive of the National University of Mexico. Those of us who are constant public and audiences of the film festivals know that these medals are made with silver that has been reclaimed from previous film material. As in the rest of Mexico, at our university you have many, many followers. You must know that our university lodges the oldest filmmaking school in the Americas.
Y ahora quiero explicar aquí la razón por la que le damos esta medalla. Voy. Gran humanista del cine contemporáneo que a través de su lenguaje, ritmo y mirada propios, presentes en el contenido y en la forma de su obra, enfatiza la dignidad de las personas y sumerge al espectador en los rostros y en las emociones de sus personajes. Su creación ha influido fuertemente en las generaciones de jóvenes cineastas.
Hey guys, how you doing? I just wanted to share with you one of the best moments in the year. I have to tell you that this year was not the best for me. Actually, it was a very sad year. But I had just a few good moments in the year. And definitely this was one of the best. It was really good because we met with some friends, with Marta, with Pilar, with Béla, of course. And we spent a really good time those days in Mexico, in Morelia. We agree that for some moments we evolved that spirit from the film factory. Of course, we were talking about the factory, talking about the friends, talking about those moments we had in Sarajevo. And as I told you, for some moments we have this spirit of the factory, you know. A mix of happiness, a mix of a good time, and just let us go, and was really good. I wanted to share with all of you. Hopefully everybody is okay. Hopefully everybody is doing your films or your work or whatever. And yeah, guys, I really miss the factory. I really miss all of you. And you should come to Mexico, really. Maybe we can have a good time here. We can meet and have some parties and some travel, you know. Let's keep in touch. Good to see you, all of you, and it's gonna be really good to see all your films. All my best feelings to you guys. I really miss you. Ciao.
Ándenle muchachos, que se acerca Navidad, Navidad, Navidad. Hagan su pedido, que el tiempo se nos va, se nos va.